I would rather let this go than to bring it up again. But everyone I know, they're afraid, afraid of their own skin. With nothing left to show,
have a bit